So I decided to shoot from two different angles in my last video, but with only one mic. Here is how the sound was with the camera who had the mic plugged in.
If you guys got any value from this video, subscribe and go check out these tips on color grading, and I will see you guys in the next one.
And here is how it sounded with the other camera.
If you guys got any value from this video, subscribe and go check out these tips on color grading, and I will see you guys in the next one.
You can definitely see the difference. This is just an example, but anytime you record the audio externally, not with the camera you're shooting with, you would need to sync the audio in post. So how do you quickly do that in Final Cut Pro? That's what we're gonna talk about today. Let's get it. So here are the two clips in Final Cut Pro. It's gonna be a really quick tutorial, guys. So bear with me. Now, we can bring them on the timeline and try to line them up manually by looking at these audio levels right here, but that can take a lot of time. The good thing is Final Cut Pro can do most of the work for you. So select both media clips and right click or go to clip up here and select synchronize, or even better, press option command G. It's always good to know those shortcut, right? This keyboard shortcut. That will tell Final Cut Pro to create a new media. So name it, and you can also change the settings here if you want to. You can match it with your timeline, change the resolution and format, all that stuff. For me, I will change this format to custom and then change the resolution to 3840. By 1920, because that's the resolution of my project, and then click OK. And Final Cut Pro will go to work. It shouldn't take that long, so it's a really, really cool tool. And check this out. You will have a new media in your browser that will have this little chain icon here on the top left. That tells you that it's a synchronized clip. You can actually even double click the clip and do some minor adjustments if needed. The keyboard shortcut for the adjustment will be comma to move a clip one frame to the left, and the period key to move the clip one frame to the right. So play around with it. I'm gonna try to move it a little bit to the left. You listen to it, and if there's an echo, that means it's not quite there yet. So try to move it around, comma and period. You see, it's not just when you record with two different cameras. That was just an example. It's also when you record your audio separately on a recorder. And if you don't have a good mic yet, a very good alternative will be your phone. You can use the Voice Memo app for those who use an iPhone, and it will have a much better sound than just the camera's internal mic. And you can just press record, and this is working pretty good. This is actually a really, really good recorder. When you do this, you will have a video and an audio file, and it's not a problem. Of course, you can just go through the same step, just as like we did with the two video files with the two cameras earlier. So option command G, I mean, select them, select the audio file, select the video file, option command G, and then synchronize, and that's it. If you guys got any value from this video, subscribe and go check out these tips for Final Cut Pro users, and I will see you guys in the next one, hopefully. Peace.